Where is Captain William Riker?
I'm afraid I have no knowledge of Captain Riker's whereabouts.
You're certain?
From what I've ascertained, there is no official record of Will Riker being taken into Starfleet custody.
When was your last contact with Admiral Janeway?
Not recently. However, I assume she's preoccupied with the logistics of Frontier Day, as we are a mere 36 hours from the festivities. The entire fleet is assembling an assault system as we speak. Such an unprecedented celebration would no doubt require her complete attention.
Admiral Picard and I have tried to reach her. Everything we've seen, from Commander Rowe's investigation to the theft at Daystrom, indicates a coordinated effort by the Changelings to infiltrate Starfleet in key positions. Tuvok, the entire Frontier Day ceremony is in danger. Can you please help us reach others that we can trust?
Given your current status as fugitives, it will be difficult.
I understand the complexities of this issue are like a house of cards, much like our games of Kalto.
I need not remind you. You've beaten me countless times. Seven, if you are willing to arrange a meeting, I can assist you in locating allies. Those whose gatekeepers are not compromised.
I know a safe place. Ackley and Sepp. I once underwent a procedure there to stabilize my neural pattern.
Of course. Any location you desire.
A Vulcan would never go to Ackley and Seven after the anti-Kolinar demonstrations. And my neural pattern? It was stabilized by a mind meld on Voyager by my friend Tuvok.
Trace activated. Subspace relays 5 and 6 are down. I can't slow them.
Hanson, we gotta shut it down.
Only the real Tuvok would know we played Kalto, which means he must have told you. The hell have you done with him?
All I can tell you is, when we are done with him, when we are done with all of you, death will come as a relief.
Relays are almost down. If I can't kill this signal soon, they're gonna find us.
Where is Will Riker? Is he alive?
Me, Admiral? I'm as good as dead. Just like you.
Geordi!
Disconnect him.
Admiral, we can't keep doing this. Maybe it's time we just accept it.
We're on our own.